they grow, the more their gravity grows and attracts even more material to them. Many of these newborn planets are destroyed as they collide. At the center is our Sun, now about halfway through its life. In about 5 billion years, it will grow.
Is measured in millions or even billions of years. Our own Sun is an average star, similar to countless billions all over the universe. Supergiants end their lives in a colossal explosion, a supernova. The star erupts into space and for a few days can shine brighter than a billion suns.
Right, enough's enough now, Jesus.